my Irish teacher actually that showed it to me, and she was the one that started up the bronze Gaisce in the school. And I think my year, it wasn't the first year that did it, but it was only starting up, and it wasn't compulsory, but a lot of people did it. So I decided, well, why not give it a go? And she showed us this video of people talking about their experience, and it was nice to see, but it was almost unbelievable what they were saying, because they were all saying, oh, it was fantastic, and I'm so proud of what I did, and that it was, it built them up as a person. And I was kind of, looking at it, you were kind of thinking, no award is going to do that to you, but looking back now, it kind of does. But I don't want to sound like that person that was on the video that everyone was smiling at. But it changes you, and I'm really, it was amazing to do. It was a great thing.
I think I've become a more confident person.
Kind of, it wasn't a competition per se. It wasn't something that you could win or lose. It was just something that you could participate in.
For my gold award, my experience was amazing.
It really shaped me as a person.
It was really, really challenging, but I'm glad that I did it, because it made me learn a lot about myself.
Well, for me anyway, I think you need to be a person who's determined and who started something and finished something.
Gaisce has introduced me to lots of new people. People who were involved in computer coding, which I would never have met had I not done Gaisce, are now some of my friends.
It's got me involved in working with children, and that's what I want to do, like, as a career. So coaching gymnastics and coaching canoeing.
Civic engagement is incredibly important, especially for young people who don't have a vote. You have to ask yourself, how can you make a change?
I am also a registered PAL, so I'm able to help people and guide people through their own awards for bronze and silver. And it was through that kind of gave me the courage to go for gold. I mean, I'm telling people, you should definitely do this, it's really worthwhile, but I hadn't done it myself, so I took the plunge and I signed up, and I committed to completing the gold award, which I'm really pleased that I did. So I'm just glad now that I can continue to bring other young people to Gaisce and to give them the opportunity to have the experience that I've had.